Hello, this tutorial talks about some of the basic commands in navigating and moving around Blender. When you start up Blender, you'll see a screen that looks like what is currently on the video. This version shown here is Blender beta version 2.54. Yours might look slightly different if you have a different version of Blender. One of the things to learn is working with the middle mouse button. With most mice, the middle mouse button is clicked by pressing down on the scroll wheel. Make sure that you have the gray window underneath your mouse. Once you have that, press down on the middle mouse button, hold it, and then move the mouse. You'll find yourself rotating around that cube as you move the mouse. You can also rotate in all sorts of different directions as well. So give that a try. Hold down the middle mouse buttons of scroll wheel and move around. Now that we've learned to rotate the screen, what if you wanted to actually pan the screen from one side to the other? If you hold down the shift key on the keyboard, while you hold down the middle mouse button like you were before, instead of rotating around that cube, you will actually shift or pan the view. Then you can let go of the shift key, rotate some more. Hold down the shift key and again adjust your view accordingly. So hold down the shift key while holding down the middle mouse button to pan, and just use the middle mouse button in order to rotate your view. If you want to zoom in and out, you can use the scroll wheel on your mouse. Rotating that scroll wheel will allow you to zoom in and out. You can also zoom in and out if you don't like using the scroll wheel by holding down the control key while moving the mouse in and out and holding down the middle mouse button. So hold down the control key, click the middle mouse button, press down on that rotating scroll wheel, and move the mouse up and down in order to scroll smoothly. Now, there are three different objects on the screen right now. There's a cube, a camera, and a lamp. These objects are added by default every time a new Blender file is created. The cube is right here. There's a lamp right here, which we can select by right-clicking on the lamp. This is not the left click that you are normally used to, but the opposite mouse button from what you normally click on. So if you click on that, you can select the lamp. We can right-click on the cube again and select it. We can right-click on this little box over here, which is the camera. And when we create our final image or movie, this camera is what defines what we'll actually see. So try that. Select around between the three different items that you've got. You can hold down the shift key while you select the items and select multiple items as well, just as you often can in selecting other items in any Windows program. If you click with the left button, you'll note that the 3D cursor changes around. We'll talk more about that later, but that's not what we're looking for. A right click will change the selected item. All right, that is a summary right there of the different mouse commands that are available inside of Blender 2.54.